now for us to disclose how we all did. Margaret, how did the boys do on food?
Well, on food and drink combined, the boys made a total of £8,550.
And Nick, the girls?
Well, the girls, led by Karren, pulled in £41,327.50.
£41,000 on food?
Yeah. A lot of people wanted to spend a few thousand pounds on some mulled wine and we couldn't stop them.
Right. How did the boys do?
The boys made £96,876.
And Nick, the girls?
£71,346.
And now the big number, which is the ticket sales.
Well, the ticket sales, the boys made £180,830. So the boys' total overall is
£286,256. Well done, boys. Good effort. Well done, boys. Good effort.
And Nick, the girls?
A staggering £662,325, bringing in a total of £774,998.50.
Can I just say, between us, have we raised a million?
Over a million.
Yeah.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Karren, your reputation is intact, right?
Thank you, Sir Alan.
Fantastic. You've done a great, great job. They kicked your ass this lot, didn't they? Big time. Big time. Very, very well done, ladies. Off you go. Gentlemen, you've lost. You lot are going to go away, have a little chat amongst yourself, work out why you lost, and I'm going to call you back in this boardroom where one of you will get fired. Off you go.
Tomorrow on Comic Relief Does the Apprentice. The boys are back in the boardroom.
What went wrong?
You took over.
The point was to raise money.
Your point was to raise money, which you said had been raised with your bus that was going to the bank and bringing down 45
millionaires. I
raised
over £200,000.
You did very well.
Personally.
Lies after lies after lies.
This guy is like a great helium balloon, full of hot air.
Typical of his bullshit.
It is a fireable offence, but are there more fireable offences is what you've got to look at.
But which of the five will get fired?
You are fired.
So it's the big one tomorrow, a whole night of fun and fundraising with Comic Relief. Highlights include the conclusion to The Apprentice, the last ever Vicar of Dibley, Tara and Trish in the final of Fame Academy, and much, much more from 7 o'clock. And the new series of The Apprentice starts soon here on BBC One. More on that in just a second.